Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Rocky Rocket, and welcome back to GTA 5. I'm going to play on a keyboard and mouse and see just how disgusting the driving will feel with a keyboard and mouse. People kept saying to me, why are you playing with a controller for? Why don't you just play with keyboard and mouse? Doesn't feel that bad, but I have to move the camera, and that's the thing that's going to weird me out, because it's not a natural motion for me. I'll get used to it, don't care. I don't get out of the car that way. I'm not going anywhere. I'm coming right over to you. We have some business to take care of. Nice
guy. Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires, vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you.
Okay. Right, you're going to have to teach me how to zoom in.
I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
I'm in.
It's very intuitive. One of my all-time favorite pastimes. You're gonna love this.
Meth. I mean,
okay. You see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road.
This one right here.
Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. Boom!
I'm like,
didn't
amazing.
I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
Okay. Well, I'm not trying to run, but I seem to be running everywhere. Sprint, just, yeah, that shift. You know what? I kind of like it better. Ooh, I want to take the buggy.
So, can what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Can't
take the buggy?
Liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
Yeah. No, doesn't. No.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
If you keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
But say, wait a minute, I learned that Trevor was in the RAF. He was in the Air Force, right? He's an Air Force pilot. Not the RAF. He's not English.
Be lucky if we make it there today on foot.
Air Force. What are you talking about, Cletus? Pretty sure this is where we're supposed to go, right?
Here we are.
Yeah. Going up the stairs,
You never shot out the tires on a car before?
I've shot everything.
Well,
I've shot everything.
What you got then?
I'm a maniac.
You gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target.
Oh, well, that's relatively
simple. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old fashioned fun. Hellfire!
I can't do it. I'm terrible. Sorry.
Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it.
Oh, I actually got one. Yeah, it'd be nice if you get cars. Right, shoot another tire.
Give me straight. Don't be shy. Tires don't feel no pain.
Yeah.
That's it. Beauty. And again, Trevor.
We made it, so one more. You've been greedy now. Being greedy.
Man, not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
I will Where are you taking me? I don't think you want to go anywhere with Trevor. I'm not going to lie.
Two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
Walking around with a rifle.
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Why you want me to shoot?
Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road.
Okay, coyotes.
Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
But, and we are nothing if not neighborly.
But it was, I heard a cat and it got me scared. I ain't shooting cats. I've already played Postal 4 and 2. And I'll probably play Postal 4 again when it's released. Postal 4.
We'll get a better shot from up here.
I'm tired. Oh, hey, Seagull. You didn't care at all, did you? Nice to see you. Fly away. So, that guy says a lot of shit. So I should probably get some clothes, some better clothes. We're rich, so...
All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out, and the rest should scatter. What? Sing to me now, song dog! And another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. I have three speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck. That should do it. Nicely done. Jesus! I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Do I keep the rifle? Do I keep the rifle? You gonna let me keep the rifle? I got a new contact. Cletus. Wait. How do I do the thing? I understand. How do I do the thing? How do I do the thing where you jump and you fall? Damn it, I don't know. Damn PC controls being so damn intuitive, apart from the things where you want to drop yourself on your head. Right, so I think first things first, on the agenda, what we should do is we should go and get Trevor some clothes. A haircut, some clothes, you know? How the fuck do I do this? Oh, waypoint is enter. Aha! Thank you, sir. Very nice. Yeah, I kind of prefer it with the PC controls. Thanks for everyone badgering me and complaining at me about my controller use. I appreciate it. You've made me see the error in my ways. Ammunition. Yes, of course. How do I... Q is to go into cover. Brilliant. Excuse me? I wasn't aware. I can... Wait a minute, I can get them. Okay, so, middle click is your phone, which is broken. Of course it is. What is life? How do I...
it's Tab.
Tab is the one. I will take this. This seems like my kind of vehicle. Shit. Can I not get in it? You can if you press the right button, which is F, and not E.
Come on!
It's a pile of shit, Trev. I don't know what you're expecting. For it to work? There just seems to be random cars everywhere on the side of the road. This place has a lot of character. This game has a lot of character. Everything's character. Everything. Love it. I wonder if, as Trevor, I can just drive all the way to Michael's house. If I know how to find Michael's house, I could just drive there. Obviously, I don't know GTA's map at all. And I doubt that if I do this, and I click on this, and I scroll... Can I do it? Probably not. It's like... There, right? Fucking press the wrong button. Forget it. I'm not gonna go and surprise him and be like, hey, boy, you were dead. We got a tattoo that says you are. Hey, O'Shea's Barbershop.
Come on in, honey.
You own every barber's.
Do you know how you want it done?
I want you to add more thickness, you know? Randall. Oh my god. No. Grown out. He looks like Rick from Rick and Morty. Oh my god. The mullet seems to be the most complete of the haircuts, if you get my drift. I will do the mullet.
This is going to look so good.
I don't think it is. It looks more... Is backward a word? Backward, not backward. Is it backwards? Beards. The handlebar. No. No. Oh, the mullet's what he had in the first one. The Jerry. Not everyone needs beards. We'll just leave that. So now we got a shit haircut. It's just that face, man. Now time for clothes. Because this greasy-ass t-shirt is not doing me any favors. Right here. I nailed it. I am learning the controls all over again to a game I've been playing for... not long, so it's fine. Yeah, boy! Come on! We can go quicker than this. I wish I'd have kept the buggy. These people don't mind me taking their stuff. You know, because I'm Trevor and no one will say a thing. Oh. Well, if you're gonna steal a bike, steal a police bike from the police station. I think that was the police station. That's perfectly fine. This is gonna end poorly, isn't it? Sorry, but you nearly killed me. I remember the last time I did this, I ended up dying. Okay, fine. It's fine. I'm going off-road. I gotta remember that I have to turn the camera. I'm going off-road. You can't catch me, and you ain't getting me. Woo! I'm a plane! I'm a plane! I thought that was a pair of trousers flying through the sky. It is not. It was a bird. Woo! This is the quickest way away from the police. The police and to the clothes store. What are we gonna buy?
Because I'm looking at a dirty piece of shit.
Oh. I think
stay away from me, okay?
Mistook me for someone that gives a shit. Hello, baby.
Hi there.
Hi. I will buy polo shirts. Polo shirts.
What's that?
What do we got going on, Trev? Browse hats. You know what?
See anything you like?
These don't look like hats. Are we going golfing? I don't understand this choice of itinerary. Okay, so, oh, it was hats. If you go here. Or it isn't hats. Or do I have to look at them? Will you play? You better not be fucking copyright music, because I will absolutely bust your ass. Oh my, what?
Let me know if you need a hand, okay?
That's a real bulge you got there, Trev. Is it the General Watts? Have they? There you go.
All yours.
Okay.
Okay, we're all
you, if you didn't want me to dress him like shit, you wouldn't have told me to... No. Wait, excuse me. No. Where's my fucking... Select. Oh, the shoes are already a part of that. See, you know what I instantly thought of when I put this on? The Joker. So, I'm good. Okay. don't ever tell me to dress up a character again, because this is amazing. I should definitely do this in every game. This is why I don't customize characters, because they make them look the dumbest. Right, I'm gonna set this.
Hijo de tu puta madre, piece of shit.
Good lord above.
Pinche mamarenga.
Idiot. Oh, I am so sorry.
That's better. When people call you a puta, wherever a puta is, I ain't one.
Shit. Cops.
Debatable, because I don't know what it is. Swear to God, if I keep pressing the wrong buttons on things, I'm going. Whew. Let's do another Chinese mission. Ah! I have no patience with myself, right? None. I'll have to learn that. I make one simple fuck up, I'm scum. I'm scum of the earth. Terrible. I should learn. It's okay. It's okay to be imperfect. It's not okay to be a giant penis, of which Trevor looks like he has. Excuse me? Well. Oh, I love this buggy. There was a guy here. He disappeared. He despawned and then the world started to explode. So I'm going to say that I was visited by Satan, who brought down the world around me. And that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Are we back at the bar? Is it Cheng? This guy was cool. He was very high. We stuffed him in a freezer. It was great. Hey, you want my new swag?
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly Wallace.
I agree.
You're damn right!
So does he.
Spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Who?
Yeah.
Who?
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Okay. That's my job. I don't know how to change the radio station. I don't know how to change. What's that button then? I can't switch right now. They're laying low. Okay. How do I do it? Quick. Back into the best part of the game, the settings. Keyboard and mouse. How do I change things? Key bindings, key bindings, key bindings. It's obviously in key bindings. Press start and make changes to your current inputs. Inputs, sorry. In car. Car. Radio. Radio. Right. Car! Car. Radio. I have no idea. Come on, man! General. Uh-huh. No. Next radio station. Turn radio station off. Radio station wheel is Q. Hallelujah! Right, let's go kill some people. Right, cool. Also, what is... I'm sorry. Rampage? I don't have a left stick or a right stick, so clicking them ain't gonna work. Because they don't exist. I want to go and kill the O'Neill brothers. Misfortune! I wonder if you can stop the train on this one. I'm sure you can't. So,
Trevor Phillips!
Hey. Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You want to discuss it? We're at the bar. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Right, well, one second. I know, shut up. No one cares about your struggle. To watch me play this video game poorly, all right? I'm trying to find out what, you know, the buttons are to go crazy. I don't know. It's not telling me, but sooner or later, shut up. Nope. Not listening. La, 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 la. The fuck is it? Come on, man. I'm so flustered now. You've got me all flustered. Why have you flustered me? What the fuck? Just come on, man. I've heard no special. Anything involving the word toggle special ability is caps. I believe that is a thing. I know you're all very happy when I go into the menu. I don't blame you. It's fascinating. Get to the vantage point top of the hill. I heard something. Going up to the hill in my brand new suit. I like the look, to be honest. It suits him. What are we doing? We're all waiting. Okay.
Stupid.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming.
Yeah.
Get down to the meth lab to protect it. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it.
We're gonna get down and...
But I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
No. Anybody else? I'm doing really well right now. Hey, anybody? Where are you? I'm blind. I cannot see you. You're hidden behind something, aren't you? I'm looking. I wasn't even looking directly towards you. You see that? Them sniping skills? I don't need to sneak. What it needs right now is to change over to a shotgun, because we're going in to kill bitches. I mean, maybe there are some in there, but right now it's not of... It doesn't matter. I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna destroy the meth lab. Then they won't be able to cook. And I will win those gentlemen back into my life as business partners. Oh, was I supposed to get damaged?
Get that! Screw you!
You're all dead!
No. This is so fucking good. I'm sorry, I keep going quiet, because I'm really enjoying my time. Like, no word of a lie, I'm like completely enamored. You fucking screw you. We got a medikit. Kind of need one now. Eggs, eat some eggs. Trevor, eggs. Found one. I need to go downstairs. How do I get downstairs? Is there a stairs to go down? Excuse me. Glass broken. Yep. Cool. This? No.
Don't
how do I get
him down here?
Don't let him down. Wilbur, I'm coming, Wilbur.
Shit! He's down here.
Of course
don't
I am.
Come any closer, all right? You win.
No one cares. I am going to burn this place down. To the ground.
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots.
Really? I can do a trail of fire? It's like postal? Oh, I need one of these in my inventory so that I can destroy many things. Oh, I'm hoping it reaches outside. Oh, it's giving me a route. I'm dumb. I love that it gave me a route. I wish I could watch this whole thing burn. The music's so good! I'm sorry about my
where are you gone,
incredibly smooth churning, but my my hand sway. I'm nervous, right? I like to perform well for you, and I get performance anxiety. Shoot the gasoline! I got shot in the chest. Okay, cool. Shoot the gasoline. Shoot the glass. Go! Go, go, go.
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Oh, that is so nice. Cool guys, don't look at explosions. Right, okay. Get away from the farmhouse. Alright. But the other guys are still alive. I could go kill them. Right? Bum, 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 wow, wow, wow. Woo! I did it. Oh god, please don't. Look at us riding off into the sunset on our legally acquired motor vehicle. Oh! I mean, I'm fine. Don't stop for anything. Yeah, that happens. Wait. No. This is a thing. This is a thing. T is for Trevor. Cool. What else do I want to do? Well, what else? I've been told I can, upgrade cars, which, interesting as it is, I'm not here to do. Kill, murder, death. This, right around the corner, this. Still don't know the look of the map, so whether it's around the corner or not, I'm still not gonna know. Please do not hit me with your vehicle. I am a psycho killer. And I will murderize you dead. What? Hello?
What's that? I can't believe how many of these
these city assholes are buying up land out here, running the prices through the roof. Civilization ain't done.
Oh, no one wants to hear about your politics. I want to know if you're talking about drugs, wanting to buy any, killing, who to kill, and that your favorite person is Trevor Phillips, owner of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. And looking kind of great in a suit covered in blood, just going to say. I put my Uzi away. I'll walk up to my house and get another brand new cutscene about stuff.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
Poor kid.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo! Wow, he...
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Where are we going?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up.
But,
let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving.
But we won by the Chinese, right?
You jerk me off if I get bored.
What?
I'm joking.
No.
You can suck me off.
Oh.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Piercings, though.
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon.
Nice or no?
I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Oh, God, Wade.
We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Yeah, just drop in,
okay,
say hello, bro. Massive serial murderer.
Where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes. Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to...
Wait, you're just gonna have to go along for the ride, buddy. It's very loud. Thunderstorms are loud.
Last camp. Ooh, yeah. I got some fond memories of this place.
Are we ready? At least the rain would have washed off the blood, right? Right? Right?
The asshole's here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of his whole place.
You'll find me. You won't have to look very hard. I'm right here. Plant
the
sticky bomb on the trailers.
I got a thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
I'll try not to get killed.
No. It's control. I keep fucking messing it up. Right, well, I don't remember. It's that. It's just that. This is I'm stupid. So I'm gonna blow up every trailer. Aim and then kabloom. I'm like, what does a trailer look like in my mind? I'm like, I'm very much an idiot.
There you go.
Cool. Just gonna sneak in my snazzy suit. Can I not throw across the road? A shadow in the night. No one will ever see Trevor Phillips in the open again. He will become a master of stealth. Is this the one? It seems like it's too close, but again, it's not the one. Okay. I love how intuitive the controls are on PC. I thought I would be. I thought I'd be shit. I thought I wouldn't be able to do it. I was wrong. Okay, they're kicking the shit out of something. It could be Wade. I'm cool with that, I think. The best.
Oh, fuck. It's the guy who killed everyone.
No, it's get fine. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I can break all the drinks. I expected it to go off a little quieter than that.
Are you going to be sorry?
Return to Wade.
This time we're going to ice him.
Return to Wade. I'm not playing with you guys today. Not playing with you guys. I could actually. I could. Oh, go. You don't want to turn around and kill?
Go. You gotta come here to fuck with me.
But I could like.
We're ready for it this time.
I could literally get rid of them all right now. Like here.
You're worse than the last.
I got several questions. Did he headshot me? That was number one. Don't tell me I have to do all that again. But it's so good. I could just run away this time. Right? You're gonna make me pour all the bombs on again, aren't you? Not. It seems. Yeah, the game's good. The game's good to me. Yeah, they're lost. There, you don't have anywhere to live.
No one fucks the lost MC.
Now that that's over, let's get out of town.
So did I just do that? Did I do that just to be a dick?
Okay, I heard like a banging, like screaming, like I knocked the guy's head.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the lost no more. Go find my old buddy.
I don't have to think about the loss of it. There was many of them still alive.
Real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy you used to?
What?
Using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? The house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P.
Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker!
Nailed it!
Again!
Okay, we'll get out. Wade, get out. Thank you. Gotta get a brand new vehicle. You're gonna have to follow me a brief second. I thought this was, not a stream. In the middle of... Can we ride... Oh, I thought it was a horse. For a second, I thought this was Red Dead Redemption. Can I have a car? Mine appears to have found its way into a ditch. I did not put it there. It was merely teleported there. You actually have a nicer car, and it has a roof, so... What on earth? Get out, my love. Bloody hell. Get back to Wayne. Wayne, did you not get in the car? Wayne, did you not get in the car? Get in the car, Wayne.
Are we going somewhere we can take cops?
No. We are not going anywhere where we can take cops. We got the cops on our tail because we took a British lady out of this car. God knows why she has it. This car doesn't... It doesn't turn. Oh, really? Oh, very nice. I have got 3 stars now. Well, how do we turn the lights on? It's not F. It's not F. Just so everyone knows. It's not F.
Take him down! You need to what the hell is wrong with you?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get away from a helicopter. All of this has just been a massive calamity. I mean, it's me. Mm-hmm. Is it G? Is it G? No, it's not G. Okay, cool. Not a problem. This car's not very good at doing anything. Such as moving, turning, escaping the law. You know, it manages to stay on its wheels quite well to say I'm driving the shit out of it. Poorly. But we will eventually get to a point where momentum I will gain momentum.
Don't do that again.
And we will escape the popo or die, and I'll have to restart the whole mission. Front flip! Nailed it. Right, go. Imagine if I front flipped into the helicopter and we destroyed it. I think that would literally go viral, and I would become the greatest YouTuber ever known. Talking about it. It's great fun. This is off-roading. Ah, you see. Yeah, of course. What? No, I can't move. Come on. It's got plenty of go in it, hasn't it? You know what? I'm gonna get out. I'm going to press Q. It's tab. Tab. It's tab. I'm also going to do this. This zoom. Yeah. See? Now get in the Trevor. I was going to call you Mr. Phillips. Get in the car. Right. Now. Fucking did it again. I'm good at this. I'm great at this. I have nailed this. It won't reverse. I have put myself in a predicament to where I've literally... Come on, car. Come on. We stole you from a British person, which means it should have some value to me. It doesn't. I don't really care whether I'm British or whatever. That's a tree. I can't see much. Very much... blinded by my own studio lights. That's a tree. Oh, good. That guy's gonna kill me. So he reckons. You know, I'm taking the stream away from the popo. This might have been a problem. What kind of car is this? What kind of car is this? If we stay here, we will be unseen. The Great Escape? The Great Escape.
Air support is en route.
The Greatest Escape? Come on. Come on. Don't you worry. We're getting to Michael DeSanta in this episode. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Okay. Okay, fine. No. I can't. Get up. Fine. Okay, running. Nope.
Let's go.
Okay, fuck you. You're not a policeman. You're just a guy. Oh, no, I don't want to. I was just tanking the damage. That's right. No, keep going. We'll swim there. I don't give a shit. Man, I have left. What's his tits behind? What's his name? Wait. I discussed him, and that's fine. I'm not to be liked by everybody. Oh, wait here. Where are you?
You leave him to me.
Huh? No! I tried so hard to get away from the popo. Doesn't matter anyway. It's probably gonna be quicker if I die. Where do I start from? Is it a hospital? Do I have to go and
hit the road, Wadey? Los Santos, here we come.
Okay.
Got go. Okay. I heard like a banging, like screaming, like a knock a knife time.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
Wade seems it's like a
Michael
sweetheart that just hangs around with the wrong people.
Bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for?
Trevor!
With my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade. Oh. Are we nearly there yet?
Wait!
No, Wade!
No, shut up!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, yes. Wade!
Let's play a game then! You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
What?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey. How about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
Story.
Story
time. Do it.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have. That's it. That giant sprawl. Los
Holy
Santos.
Shit! So, I'm sorry, I was watching your, listening to your story. I was listening to your story.
This is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Nailed it. This is how you enter a city, by destroying a park. Am I on a one-way system? I don't know. People are going to get out of my way. I'm Trevor. Is it really going to just take me up onto the road I just came off of? I guess it is. Oh, come on, continue story. Trisha, boy, smart, lived in Canada, maybe. I was listening. Ruin it. Trevor, tell me a story, Trevor. Feed my ears and my mind with your truth. But only the truth. I don't want skull fucking. Thank you. Oh, I've come to look at things. Then I shall.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Oh, he needed to shout at... What are you doing? He needed to shout at the city. He wanted to shout at the city. That's fine. We all shout at something weird every now and again. But back to the story of Trisha, you fucking bastard.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike, Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work. But you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls. And the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Did all the names just change, or am I missing something? Oh, we're near Floodcast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
I don't need you to give me. Oh, it's amazing.
Just straight over this one.
I know where to go. My mind is giving me a line.
Now here's like a rat.
What if I go left?
You look like the other way on the internet.
But what if I...
This one go left. Now keep going. Right. I don't recognize this. It's the other way.
Okay, yeah. Don't worry about it.
Go straight on here.
Okay.
It's a rat up here.
Damn it!
It's straight here.
Okay.
Go like, what's it called? Left.
Okay.
Keep it straight now.
Okay.
Wrong way, Trevor.
You're giving me directions. I'm letting you give me directions
this
and you're doing it wrong.
Right.
This one's a right. Okay.
Okay, go left here.
Okay, so
this
now we get it.
This is a place. I think it is, at least.
This is a juice bar. Wait. Fine. Fine.
Floyd!
Floyd ain't gonna be happy.
Come here, Trevor.
Oh, Floyd ain't gonna be happy. Hope Floyd doesn't have a wife. and kids.
Troy, it's me, Wade!
Oh. Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too. Fuck.
Floyd's house is now a safe house for Trevor, of course. And I can save things in there. Okay. Right. I think I'm going to leave this video here. We look so alike. No one would ever know that I'm not that person on the wall. Oh my God. Right. Is there really radio in here with copyright music? Now I can switch between everyone. I'm going outside so I don't have to listen to the music on the radio. You know? Because for some reason... game just loves playing copyright music out of nowhere. But either way, guys, that is all I've got time for. We are finally in Los Santos. Trevor is going to find Michael and give him a nuggy, give him a swirly, and then give him a hug because he misses him, as I could tell when he shouted at the city. So I hope you're enjoying this this series. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next one. Bye. Stop talking to me, ammunition! Bye.